คือว่าการที่เราเอาข้าวสารใช่ไหมคะใส่ไปในกระบอกค่ะแล้วก็เอามาทำการเผาแล้วข้าวก็จะสุกในกระบอกเขาก็ถึงเรียกว่าข้าวหลามรุ่นที่4แล้วค่ะคุณยายม้วนยายทวดแล้วก็มายายขมูลแล้วก็มาแม่พี่ต่ายแล้วก็รุ่นพี่ต่าย
It is fresh right off the grill. This is actually piping hot. I can barely hold it. But you can see inside of here is the sticky rice and coconut milk and black beans. And then actually to prepare it, they take a knife and they slice off the outer edges of the bamboo. And then they wrap it, well, they put their label on it. Then they put a little plastic covering over the bamboo. Take off the rubber band.And you just peel that off. And you can see that's just a tube of sticky rice. And it's still fresh and hot. Normally the top is the really sweet and creamy part. And at the bottom it's more just like steamed sticky rice and less sweet and less rich. Grab a little piece. Creamy and rich from the coconut milk.The beans give it a little bit of texture. You can really taste that fragrance of the bamboo, which has just been ingrained into the sticky rice from the roasting process. The khao lam here is extremely delicious. The method of cooking it in the bamboo over charcoal is really a beautiful and traditional way to cook in Thailand. And if you ever come to Lampang, you should definitely come here to try some of their delicious khao lam.